heaven. The kingdom. King of kings, Lord of lords.
Father David with his god now? Maybe you helped him then. Don't you worry. I'm sure he didn't have a family. He probably wasn't even all that well liked. With the current political climate, I'm surprised someone hasn't killed him already. We can't all be saved. Some don't even want to be saved. Yes, that is a comforting thought. Saves us some tribe. sure you have figured out how it all works by now. Are you enjoying my quips? I think they are quite clever. Not that I was ever much of a conversationalist. Poetry has always been my forte. But I digress. You should press on. It will all be over soon. Also, the police are here. Maybe they can help you.
There is no escape. My men will be here any minute now.
Inspector Moreau, are you still with us? I'm looking forward to see if you managed to save him or not. I know very little about him, but surely he had a family, don't you think? Poor, poor, fatherless children. But he falls on his own sword. His kind is not meant to come for people like me. Laws are made for credits. The aristocracy doesn't need to know right from wrong. We are always right. I could tell you how you did, but alas, this is a recording. You will have to figure it out all by yourself. Did anyone survive? The doctor? The priest? Or perhaps the policeman? Who was allowed to live? Why? You should really reflect on these past events and consider what they meant to you. What you have learned about your true nature. Father never knew me. He thought he did, but then he was frightened. Nothing was ever the same again. I can still see him, lying there on the floor. He looked so surprised. The star-shaped soapstone stained by his blood fell to the floor with a sonorous thud. Blame me not, for I was but a child. With careful ambition, I dared a smile. Rest in peace, Papa. This was the best one yet.
So elaborate.
It's just too much. Enough of this. Get up, Justine.
Open the door and let us remove ourselves from this dungeon. Hey, you! I'm a freak. Come on, get us out of here!
It's already locked, but you can never be too certain. That such light was never meant for me. I really should keep this door locked.
Mademoiselle Justine, are you down there? Is everything all right?
Of course, Clarisse, I'm quite all right. Is everything ready for tonight?
Yes, the goose is ready any minute now. The guests should be arriving within the hour. Did I hear voices from downstairs?
I certainly hope not.
Oh, silly me.
Yes, silly Clarisse.